Hey, what's up, YouTube? I'm Zeke, and welcome to the Dream Green Show. In this episode, I'm going to show you guys how I track all of my dividends and my portfolio tracker on how I keep tabs on the goals I have set in order to retire with a account that's going to be over $3 million, and I could withdraw $12,000 every single month from my portfolio. I'm going to show you guys exactly how I keep track of that. This tracker has been helping me out for a very long time now, and I have no clue why I haven't showed you guys this tracker yet. So here it is today. And if you want this tracker, click the link down in the description to the Patreon. You have complete access to this tracker and a full tutorial on exactly how to use it. But before we dive into it, this video is brought to you by Webull. Sign up now by clicking the link down in the description, deposit $100, and now you can receive 4 free stocks valued up to $1,600 each. Now with those 4 free stocks, you could keep them inside the platform and decide to use it, or you could sell those 4 free stocks and withdraw all of your money. It's literally free money. If you want some cryptocurrency, Coinbase link is down below. That is by far the easiest way to buy and sell cryptocurrency, guys. But enough talking, let's go ahead and dive straight into this video. All right, here we are, dreamers, over on my portfolio tracker. I think it's very important that you guys keep track of your portfolio just so that you can see your progress on it. You don't have to check in every single day. You don't have to check in every single week, but at least once a month, it's very important that you check in to see how your portfolio is doing so that you can set goals and see if you're getting anywhere near those goals at the end of each month. Some months you're gonna have pullbacks, but for the most part, if you're consistently investing and keeping track of your portfolio, you're gonna know exactly where you're at towards your goal. So even in my future projection chart like this, you can see that my portfolio has been growing slowly over time. This is my dividends right here. This is my portfolio right over here. So yes, I've been keeping track of my portfolio since 2018. It's now the first month of 2021. So I'm gonna go over my portfolio tracker right quick, just to show you guys an example. And then I'm gonna give you a full tutorial on how to set up your own portfolio tracker. So it'll be easier first to show you mine. I'll start with my portfolio, my stock portfolio. So here it goes, these are my stocks. I enter in the ticker symbol, how many shares I got, and then my average cost, and then everything else is filled out immediately. I'm just showing you mine right quick, and then I'm gonna do the full tutorial. And if you scroll all the way down to the bottom, it'll show you my cost basis, $39,000. The market value of my portfolio is $54,000, and my gains is $12,907, for a total growth of 37%. Over the last 3 years, that is sweet, considering I really only invest around $200 every single month. After we fill out the stock portfolio tab at the bottom, we're gonna go over to the investing goals. This is probably the most important chart there is, because setting goals for your retirement is the way to go, right? So let's say at the age of 30, you wanna retire at the age of 64. So right here, you're entering your age, and then you enter the years to retirement. So let's just say the average retirement age is 64. You'll type in 34 years to retirement. But if you're only 29, right there, you'll type in 35, right? And then right here is your monthly investment amount. All right, so right here is my current portfolio size. It's $54,000. We got that from the stock portfolio. And let's say I'm reinvesting $50 a month. By the time I retire at the age of 64, I have a $1.4 million account, bringing in $4,675 every single month that I could use by using 4% of my investment every single year. Now, as you guys know, I invest $200 every single week, so that is $800 a month. So changing this from $50 to $800 would change the trajectory and the outcome of my portfolio by a large sum. So currently, if I continue on the pace that I am and invest $800 every single month, I will retire at $3.6 million portfolio, and I can withdraw out $12,030 every single month. That's how much I would have every single month in retirement, and I would never run out of money as long as I just pull out only 4%, all right? So right here is the next one. This is, I only need around $6,000 every single month to enjoy my retirement. Everything would be paid off by then. So that after annual taxes would be $72,000, estimated tax rate 10. And then you'll completely understand all of this when I do the tutorial. And this is how much I want to withdraw from my portfolio every single year or every single month, which is 4%. And I will never run out of money in retirement as long as I'm only pulling out 4%. And I will need a $1.7 million portfolio to reach the $6,000 goal that I want. So right now I am on track to beat it. I'm doubling it right now. So as long as I keep investing $800 every single month. So right here is we're back on the second tab. These are all of my stocks. This is a cool tab right here. It's the diversification. It shows the pie chart of all of my different stocks that I have in my portfolio. So I have a bunch of AMD. AMD takes up 28.2% of my portfolio. This type of stuff right here is very important to look at. This why it's important to track your portfolio. So I have a bunch in AMD, which is taking up a large position. So I might need to diversify a little bit more. I got a lot of Tesla. I didn't have a lot of Tesla, but Tesla shot up and now it's 23% of my portfolio. A lot of Netflix, and I have a lot of Amazon, right? Which is, I only really have one share of Amazon. I only have one share of Google. So I need to diversify all of this big old piece right here, and this big old piece I need to diversify just a little bit more, as you guys can see. All right, this is the cool tab right here, my dividend income. I've been tracking my dividends since 2019, and this is the cool part. I started off getting 78 cents. Yeah, that's why it's important to track. 78 cents, 43 cents, $1.83, and then for the end of my first year of dividend investing, I received a total of $164.64. The second year, I received $476.22. And this year, I received, let's see, $68.59 for January. So as soon as I enter that right here, let's hit zero one more time. The little line is gonna go up right there. So let's enter 68.59. It's gonna come up in a yellow bar right here. Bam, just like that. All right, so then I'll just track the rest of this year and see if I made any more dividends by consistently reinvesting my dividends right back into my dividend companies. And I'll be tracking this out all the way to 2028. So hopefully I could continue to grow this every single year. Now, this is the cool part of the chart, the future projections, right? So this shows me I have my average monthly income. All right, so I will come in right here. This is automatically filled in. My actual dividend is automatically filled in. I'll type in my portfolio amount, which was around $54,000. Let me just be quick, right quick. And then bam. So this is my portfolio value every single month. I started off in 2018 with $4,000. And then as you guys can see, we're consistently investing $200 every single month into $200 every single week into the stock market for the most part, ever since like 2019. No, back in 2019, I was investing $100 a week, not 200. But I started, you can see right here, it shows on the graph, when you start to reinvest more money, your graph starts to get steeper and steeper and steeper. So this shows my portfolio value every single month. This is very important information to have, guys. And then right here on the actual monthly income, this is how much I was getting paid in dividends every single month. This big drop right here was due to the pandemic, and now I'm finally catching back up to where I'm at, 68.59. Right here is the blue. The blue line shows the average of my dividend income. And sometimes I outperform the average, sometimes I underperform the average, but the blue line shows the average. And then it goes all the way out to where I should be making in 2021. Let me do that right quick. All right, right there, it shows what my average will be all the way out to June 2021 with just a couple of changes of the settings I'll show you guys in the tutorial. But yeah, that's that, guys. And right here, if we scroll all the way down to the bottom to December 2024, this shows my average if I continue. It shows my average and some. It's a lot of math put into this. It shows that by December 2024, I should be making around $232 every single month from dividends. And so just playing around with this gives you a lot of information, guys, and I should hit my first $100 month in July 2022. That's if I stay on the same investing path that I've been on, but I might start investing more money into dividends in these upcoming months. So that's my portfolio, guys. Let me get to the tutorial for all of you Patreon members. Not sure why my dividend script is not working. It used to work, it's not working. If you guys have any fix for this, please send me an email so I could try to fix this for the Portfolio Tracker. And there we go, guys. That is my Portfolio Tracker. That's how I use it. If you want the full tutorial, the link to my Patreon is down in the description. I posted it over there. You're gonna get a full tutorial exactly on exactly how to use it. It's a little confusing, but once I break it down, there's no confusion at all. If you have any questions at all, just go ahead and reach out to me and then I'll help you out with your Portfolio Tracker. Also, if you want this I'm Making Money Right Now Dividends Are Dope t-shirt, the link to this is down in the comment section, so make sure you click that if you want to grab one of these off of Teespring. But make sure you subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Other than that, I'm Zeke, bringing you the Dream Green Show, and I'm out. Peace.